When the crowd wants more, I bring on the thunder. Cause you got my back and I'm not going under. You're my point, you're my guard, you're the perfect chord. And I see our names together on every billboard.
We're headed for the top, we got it on lock. We'll make them say, hey, and we'll keep rocking.
Oh,
there's no way I could make it without ya. Do it without ya, be here without ya. It's like, whoa, yeah, and I know I'm on this dream. Cause I got you with me. There's no way I can make it without ya. Do it without ya, be it without ya.
Buddy, this is Mickey. This is Fiery. This is Snoopy Jr. This is Woodstock.
This is Buddy Monkey.
This is Stepman.
This is Mugman. And Ami Inuki, back once again. And welcome back to day 10 of our 25 Days of DVD Reactions Marathon. Last time, we did How the Grinch Stole Christmas. Now for this one, we're going to be doing The Santa Claus, starring Tim Allen. Anyways guys, let's get things started. Classic blue FBI anti-piracy warning screens. And of course, you got the Walt Disney Home Entertainment logo with the black background for their live action films, which they use the blue background for their animated films. Alright, coming soon to theaters. Gee, I wonder what's coming to theaters. Ooh, Santa Claus 2, which is also the sequel to the original Santa Claus. Ooh, a plane. Yeah, the towel. Okay, dude, can you please stop ruining the moment here?
Yeah.
He's the greatest Santa the world has ever known. Love what you guys do.
Take it outside the box. True that.
You're the man.
Try to give me the big belly. He's made his
the big belly.
But he forgot to read
the single most important detail in the history of Christmas.
The fine print.
Really?
Oh, of course, Mrs. Claus.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Tim Allen.
Yep, Tim Allen. Also, who's also the voice of Buzz Lightyear in the Toy Story franchise.
The Santa Claus 2.
Yep, Santa Claus 2. Santa comes to town November 1st. Write to Santa at Disney.com/Santa. Okay. Oh, The Jungle Book 2. Oh, this is another one of those Disney sequels. Well, I do know that not all Disney sequels are bad. There are a few good ones out there. Just wanted to point this out. Yeah, fair enough. Yeah, I honestly preferred the first Jungle Book over this one. Oh, if you guys didn't know, Baloo in here, he's John Goodman actually voiced Baloo in this sequel. Wait. John Goodman, the voice of Sully from Monsters, Inc. and Monsters University, and Pacha from The Emperor's New Groove actually voiced Baloo here? Well, yeah. Oh my god, I never knew that! Well, you do now. Downtown, huh?
You seem surprised to see me.
That pussycat, he's homeless. Yeah.
Okay, dude, can you shut up?
Daddy.
In case you haven't noticed, kid, I'm no wild animal, except at parties.
Come coming only to theaters February 2003.
Coming soon to own on video and DVD.
Okay, let's see what's coming soon to own on video and DVD. Oh, Beauty and the Beast, The Enchanted Christmas. It's another one of those direct-to-DVD Disney sequels. Yeah, we all have been there before.
For a Beauty and the Beast Christmas celebration with the special edition release of Disney's Beauty and the Beast, The Enchanted Christmas.
We're gonna have the greatest Christmas ever!
Now, the enchanting story continues.
Well, you know, compared to Belle's Magical World, I kind of prefer this more, because at least this feels like a legitimate follow-up to the classic Beauty and the Beast rather than Belle's Magical World, which sucked. Yeah, Belle's Magical World is also... it's definitely one of the worst Disney sequels out there, alongside Mulan 2.
With all the original voice talent.
Splendid!
New friends. Show-stopping songs.
Stories and stories.
And never-before-seen DVD bonus features.
Oh, oh la la!
This beloved Beauty and the Beast holiday classic is even more magical than ever.
It's wonderful!
Walt Disney Pictures presents the special edition of Beauty
oh,
and the
special
Beast.
Edition.
On Disney DVD and video, November 12th, for a limited time only.
What are we waiting for, Chris?
Well, that limited time has already passed. Old Lilo and Stitch. Okay, rated PG for mild sci-fi action.
Alien lost.
Stitch
lost.
Paradise found.
How?
Walt Disney Pictures presents.
You sure it's a dog?
I think it might be a koala.
It's actually an alien. Just saying.
Place in the universe.
Ohana.
Huh?
Ohana
means nobody gets
left behind.
Ohana means family. No one gets left behind. Of course. Oh, yeah, this scene. I just love the scene where, like, music just comes out of Stitch's mouth. I hear that this one is actually based off one of the Disney attractions at Disneyland.
Was like any other boy.
Sometimes I feel different.
Okay, not gonna lie. I'm not blatantly criticizing it. This is some sort of nitpick. Like, the designs of the bears here. This look a bit uncanny.
He's got thick brown hair all over his body.
On Disney DVD.
You know, it's actually called fur, just saying.
For what he's been missing and discovering what he's had all along.
Who's that little bear?
Oh, that's no little bear. That's my brother. Yay!
Disney's the Country Bears.
Ooh! That's gotta leave a mark. Okay. Oh, Inspector Gadget 2? Oh, I heard this was a cruddy sequel. But hey, at least this trailer is kind of cool. Alright, this spring, inspect the unexpected. Okay, can you please get away from the screen, please? What? That is so bad, dude. Still on the DVD though. Whatever. Okay. Oh, and that's it. Okay, let's wait for the menu to come up. They got the snow globe here. Oh, and now here's the menu. Anyways, guys, guess that about does it for day 10, which we did the DVD reaction to The Santa Claus. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for day 11, which next time we'll be doing Nick Picks Holiday. Anyways, guys, until next time, this is Mickey. This is Fiery. This is Snoopy Jr. This is Woodstock.
This is Buddy Monkey.
This is Mugman.
This is Mugman.
And Ami Inuki signing you off.